Flights in and out of one of Moscow's main airports were diverted for several hours after a number of drones were intercepted in the Russian capital. Restrictions at Vnukovo airport have now been lifted. Russian authorities claimed Ukraine launched at least 5 drones towards Moscow, but they were either shot down or jammed. Ukraine hasn't commented on the incident.